dear friends, we are here for the second time in the same format, which is the series of Royal Colloquia, which was started last year in Pelješ Castle under the auspices of the Royal Family of Romania. As some of you know, we started a series of academic meetings back in 2010 at the University of Oxford, for a while under the auspices of the Cantemir Institute at the University of Oxford. This is the time when meeting people from around the world under the high patronage of His Royal Highness Prince Radu of Romania, we considered the invention of a prize named after the two extraordinary humanist princes of the 18th century, Prince was a Prince, and a learned humanist member of the Berlin Academy, among others. He was also made member of other academies, but he died too young to collect more titles. His son died even younger of illness. He was the first ambassador of Russia to London and to Paris, a correspondent of Voltaire, and a very promising young humanist himself. So to honor that legacy, we were looking around for kindred spirits who, in our age, represent the values of international, intercultural humanism. So last year, as you remember, as you may know, Professor Moshe Edel, who was born in Romania in 1947, became the fourth recipient of the Cantemir Prize. This year, the recipient is Professor Gregory Claes from the Royal Holloway, University of London. I will briefly say a few words about Professor Claes, although he doesn't need another introduction. The way I see Greg Claes is as follows. A global humanist of our time who dares to tackle fundamental questions of our time and of modernity in Europe and globally. Tackling big questions is something that unfortunately has become very unpopular in universities, where hyper-specialized approaches to infinitely small topics have become the agenda. And I would salute in the person of Gregory Claes this constant preoccupation with the substance of what has brought us all together, which is international humanism. From his long list of publications, I will just mention his book of last year, which is on dystopia, and quite closely related in many ways, his latest book from 2018, Marx and Marxism, which has just recently come out. So this is what we wanted to single out and to pay tribute to this contribution. So Professor Gregory Claes, Royal Holloway University.
Thank you so much. I find it difficult to express my joy and my gratitude for the fact that 2018 closes us again at World of Colloquium. Just to tell you how much I appreciate the efforts of the Smart Committee. It's been quite a number of years. We measured them by decades. Ever since we met in Madrid, the first time at the European University, and ever since we have very interesting projects, very prominent, very prestigious, and today is one of them. You are not by chance in this space. First of all, I have to tell you that I did not accept the groups of the tourists to be stopped, because I think they also give life to this place, and they come in such a huge number here. The place is not a museum, it's something that means a lot to the nations. And secondly, to tell you that it is part of the fiber of this place to combine science with arts and with political leadership. There was a time when the ancestors of my wife, when 99% of the members of the parliament and the government, or many of our members of the Romanian Academy. And this is probably not by chance. And many of your illustrious predecessors in there, started in the 18th and the 19th century, very soon we celebrate 135 years for the opening of this young castle by British standards. And to tell you that the foundation of the Romanian modern state is not only immensely linked to this house, but it is also a construction that combined among lime and bricks.